Welcome to the Spirit of Life channel. This message begin right now. Messages from Archangel Michael. The new species of human is a being of energy and light. Dearest ones, we wish to share with you at this time the understanding that you are indeed a new species and a new kind of human. Since your planet arrived in the fifth dimension, everything has changed. Nothing is as it was before. Many people live with the illusion that all is the same, but it is not so. People who have not yet accepted the changes will find themselves struggling more and more with their lives. And yet, we say to you, right now the consciousness on your planet is rapidly rising. You have reached the point of critical mass for fifth dimensional consciousness and the majority is ready to make the shift. It may not seem like it now, but we want you to know that very soon events will occur that will make it very clear that there has been a major shift. And then your work of building the new earth will begin in earnest. A being of energy and light, one of the biggest shifts that humans will have to accept is that they are no longer material or physical beings alone, but are now beings of energy and light. A species of higher consciousness in which spirit and soul are merged with the physical aspects. What this means for you as light workers and healers is that the old earth methods of healing are largely outdated. The fifth dimensional human is a being of energy and light, and healing and balancing take place on the level of energy and consciousness. The new human, the awakened human, operates with a fully awakened kundalini flow. The creative fire moves freely along THR spinal column. This means that learning to hold, maintain, and balance energy flows within your systems will be the most important self-help techniques the new earth human will learn. The kundalini fire is powerful and creative. Old earth humans switched it off in order to function as they did, in routine and uncreative ways. The new earth human has reconnected the physical and spiritual kundalini circuits, and is operating with a highly powerful energetic current or charge. This means, dear ones, that you will need to learn ways and means of containing, controlling, and balancing these energies. For if they spill out, they can be exhausting, draining, and lead to you losing your balance in some way. But, when you learn to balance the flows, you will experience such ecstasy and joy in your new state of being. Kundalini and relationships. As higher beings of light, your relationships will reflect the new energies as well. You will choose partners based on energetic and spiritual compatibility, rather than just physical attraction. And you will feel these energetic connections in your heart and in your soul, rather than just the mind and the body. You will learn again an ancient art of connecting in loving and erotic relationships through the flows of energy. And of blending and merging your energy fields in unions that are spiritually ecstatic as well as physically joyful. And you will support and love each other in wonderful ways that you can only imagine now. When you have mastered these techniques, you will find your relationships becoming all that you desire. A bonding of energy and spirit as well as the physical body. Human masters of energy. There are human masters of energy techniques on the planet even now, who are ready to teach you these techniques. These are the ones whose mission is to bring back to you, from ancient Lemuria, the teachings and techniques of balancing and working with energy. If you desire to learn these techniques, ask in your meditations and prayers to be led to one of these masters and teachers whose work it is to assist the new humans to fully understand who and what they are. Your request will be answered.